subscribe and tap that notification bell. Don't miss out on new video uploads.
This is Melissia from MelissiaAtHome.com and welcome back to another video. So on today's video, I'm going to be sharing with my subscribers and viewers who have contacted me and inquired about online opportunities that they can do regardless if they're in the US or not that will enable them to earn at least $15 per hour. So yes, there are opportunities out there, and in this video I'm just gonna list six of those opportunities for you. And if you see me looking down and up at the camera, it's because I have some notes here and I'm just gonna, you know, look down once in a while to read the information I have in regards to these companies. So the first company that you may want to look into is Scribi. I hope I pronounced that correctly. They employ new and experienced transcribers, and they pay $15 to $20 per audio that you submit. So if you submit a few audios per hour, you can make up to $15 per hour with Scribi. And they are available worldwide. There is a waiting list that you may have to get on when you apply to them. So I'm not sure how long that waiting list is. So be aware of that. Once you are invited, they will allow you to create your account and you can start working on Scribi. And Scribi, again, is for those who are interested in doing transcribing work. Rev, and they hire worldwide as well in different countries. They allow you to make up to $1,000 per month, or like $1,500 per month. The lowest that some individuals have reported to make with Rev is $250 per month. But they were working, you know, really small amount of hours for like part-time hours. So Rev is definitely a company that you may want to consider. They hire translators and captioners. So if you have experience, or if you don't have experience in captioning and translating, then definitely check out Rev. They hire worldwide and you'll be working online, mainly online. And another company that you may want to consider is called Nice Talk. And Nice Talk allows you to teach English to students that speak Chinese, to Chinese students. And it could be like in regular conversational type of teaching. So you don't have to be a teacher per se to do this. You just have regular conversation with them in English. And this is available in a certain amount of countries. But of course, you would have to be able to speak English fluently to work for Nice Talk. And they are reported to pay $10 to $15 per hour as their translator, okay? So that's Nice Talk, company that you may want to look into, and they pay up to $15 per hour. Another company that you may want to consider is eModeration. eModeration is an online moderating company, and they pay $15 per hour, and I believe that they hire worldwide. Okay, moderation, this company basically will hire you to be a moderator for different social sites for various businesses. So you will be managing social sites like Facebook, their Facebook pages, and making sure posts are accurate, just monitoring their posts and monitoring comments and so forth. So you'll be a social media manager, just managing their social sites. So that's eModeration, and they pay $15 per hour. The next company that you may want to look into is Appen Butler. They hire search engine evaluators. And search engine evaluators basically type in certain keywords into a search engine such as Google and evaluate what comes up for that key term, that term that you search for. And you're just giving an evaluation about what came up, what website came up, how relevant it was to the keyword, and so forth. So you can definitely look into Appen Butler. They do tend to have multiple positions available, like even social media evaluating jobs as well, and other opportunities. And they pay $15 an hour in the US. It may be different in other countries, but in the US, I know they pay up to $15 per hour. The next company, I believe the sixth company, is Worldwide 101, And Worldwide 101 hires virtual assistants to do various tasks, and they pay up to $15 an hour. I believe it's $10 to $15 per hour that they will pay virtual assistants. I believe that you can work with this company no matter where you are in the world. So definitely check out Worldwide 101. I'll post all the links to all these companies below the video. So make sure you check below the video for all the links and all the information. And yeah, that's basically it. So hopefully this video was helpful for you guys. No matter where you are in the world, you can work online and make, you know, a reasonable amount of money to support yourself. Thank you guys so much for subscribing, and I'll see you guys next time. Happy work from home.
Are you the work from home, be your own boss, business entrepreneur type? Well, take all the credit, it's for you. We provide business funding and credit assistance for the work from home entrepreneur, independent contractor, and small business person. Take All the Credit has helped multiple businesses receive thousands of dollars in business funding. So stop being modest and visit takeallthecredit.com, where we get you the credit that you deserve.